Welcome back to Wolf Dog Empire. We're gonna do tournament raid hits, buff booster, 4-star, no green. Day two. Top 5% for now. Let's go to battle. So we got two blues, yellow, purple, red. Think same team as before. Nice. That must have been really bad, or my defenses are horrible. I went down to top 50%, even though I won. I think it's my defense. I probably had a bunch of like tw 12 losses in a row or something. In fact, let's check. So I'm 1 win, 7 losses. That's why. Three blues. Thank you. That was not good. Yes. Move tiles around. Moving back up, huh? I like the team that I have. Grim doesn't even make a good tank, does he? Defense is 798. 771. He has higher defense than me, huh? Top 25, okay. I like this team. I don't have a lot of blues upgraded. I'm still working on my first Boltusk. And I don't have Gulling Bursty up yet, so I'm definitely pretty low on blues. I also don't have Shaoduna, but I have like three or four Ferran, so I don't have any of them leveled up. I don't have my Sonya leveled up yet. My DeAndre, I just got DeAndre. I got like two or three of him. I don't have them leveled up. I was working on my five stars a little too much. I do have my three stars leveled up. I have a full complement of three stars. And a lot of the three star troops are leveled up too. I was just gonna use Proteus too. Oh, this is not going too well. Thank you. Can't win them all, I guess. And I don't have my dispellers up yet. Let me see. Guess I could use a 3-star dispeller. And he's blue, so that's good. No blues. It was my 3-star dispeller. All right, well, that was it for today. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. Hit that notification bell to be notified when I upload videos. Leave a comment. Let us know if you have a comment there. And thank you for watching. Till next time, Wolf Dog Empire.